To simplify this expression, we'll start by multiplying our exponents that are being raised to powers. So on top we'll do m to the 2 times 5, and on bottom we'll do m to the 3 times 2. Now we've got m to the 10th over m to the 6th. And since those have the same base, now we can subtract our exponents, so m to the 10 minus 6 is m to the 4th.